Hi, hi, how are you? Yes. We're communicating here, I just want you to know. Let's pray. Heavenly Father, thank you so much, not only for this precious gift of life, but for the beautiful family in which you have entrusted him. Lord, I just pray that you would put your hand upon Ethan, that as he grows in years, he would grow after your heart, and he would be a man of peace, a man of the Spirit. Lord, just bless him. I pray for Luke and Meryl, Lord, as they do their best to be a wise parents in a difficult age. You would give them wisdom and peace and patience, and just bless their home with the presence of your Spirit. Lord, just thank you for all these things. Thank you that we can entrust you, and thank you that as a church, we can surround this young man with love and compassion, and I pray that he will find you at an early age. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Okay, time to go back. We have a little special way to respond to this sacrament for you, and the folks in the choir are going to do that. Yes, please do. The Lord bless you. Congratulations.
Thank you.
bless you. Thank you. Let's welcome this little one to our worship.